Well, welcome back, guys, to Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. Let's continue on. Alright, so last time we had just finished up here at Megapolis. So, it's time to go to the next planet. Before we do that, let's just go ahead and buy the mini turret glove. Might as well, since I have the money. Alright, cool. So this technically isn't a gun. What this will do is tosses out a little turret for us, and any enemies that come within its range, it'll start firing on them, and it'll keep firing at them until it eventually runs out of ammo and disappears. So that's cool. Alright, so we're off. We're going to go to the Barlow system. Planet Barlow.
For a map.
Yes, I know how to access the map by now. Alright, so we're still working on upgrading our Blitz Gun, so I'll be using that. So there's a couple different ways we could go here. We're going to go this way first. We have the swing shot, we can access this area now. It is nice to have Clank back. I missed him. Get over here. Definitely nice to be able to glide again, too. That's for sure. They look kind of like dog enemies of some kind. Anyway, moving on. The cool thing is about this game, we don't have to worry about breathing underwater, since Ratchet automatically comes equipped with the hydro pack and his air helmet.
R1 to swim faster while underwater.
Oh, okay. I had completely forgotten the controls for swimming, but I got it now. Yeah, it's cool that we don't have to worry about breathing underwater since we automatically have a helmet that provides oxygen. That and the hydro pack, that's cool. Just have to wait till this thing spins around. Wow, there's a lot of these guys. A lot more than I thought. Mm-hmm. it appears to be frozen. Let's help him out.
It works! My invention works!
Huh?
It's called the Thermanator. It fires charged thermal pellets that can thaw an ice block or freeze a body of water. Gadgetron will pay me millions.
Gadgetron?
Hey, I don't know how long you've been frozen, but I don't think Gadgetron's operated in this galaxy for years. Everyone buys Megacorp products these days.
Hey, maybe you'd like to buy it.
I guess we can buy it off you. Let's buy the Thermanator.
Hey, maybe Megacorp is hiring.
Use the Thermanator to thaw ice.
No, no pun intended, but this gadget is actually kind of cool. Because it has two abilities. One, if a body of water is frozen, it will thaw it out. And on the other hand, if it's thawed out, you can refreeze it using the Thermanator as well. As we shall demonstrate. Ta-da! So yeah, it's a pretty neat weapon, I would say. It's not a weapon, it's a gadget. We just need to freeze back up, and we'll be able to access that ledge over there. Ta-da! And we're back at the start. Take care of these guys. Don't know where they came from. We could also buy the seeker gun if we wanted to. Yeah, alright, let's buy it. Seeker gun is kinda cool. It sends out a homing rocket thing, but it's not very strong, though. I'll just stick to the Blitz Gun for now. Focus on trying to upgrade it. Ooh, those are all enemies. Seem to like me very much. Come on, give me money. Get out of here. It takes care of those too. Nothing to destroy here, so let's keep going. Didn't seem to drop any bolts. Oh well. Hello there, boys! And goodbye! Thank you. So yeah, that was the pulse rifle in action there. Very powerful, but it does have limited ammunition, so we should try to use it sparingly. Well, I would if I wasn't trying to upgrade it, at least. Haha, gotcha. It's actually upgrading fairly fast, so that's good. Dropping these guys. Let's equip. The mini turret glove there. And the seeker gun there. Oops. Let's get the drop on him. Worked out fairly well, I guess. Cool, leveled up as well. Here they come. Bring it on. They didn't put up much of a fight. Alright, moving on.
Excuse me. I think I just blew another vacuum tube.
Should I have a look?
My word! You young people are so fresh these days. Oh, don't feel bad. I guess I'm just old-fashioned about that sort of thing. Did you know that I've been with Gadgetron since the beginning?
So you sell these gadgets?
Darling, they sell themselves.
If you have a memory card containing Ratchet and Clank 1 save data, blah 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 blah. Any of the weapons you have earned on your Ratchet and Clank 1 save file save that are offered at this vendor will be free. So that's a cool little feature. So all of these that I bought in the first game are going to be free, except for the Rhino 2, which, because I never bought the first Rhino, it's not available yet. Or, it is available, but I don't have the money for it. Trust me, the Rhino 2 is cool, though. Now, it is cool and all that we have these old gadgets, but because they're Gadgetron weapons, they don't level up at all. So, there's not really much point using them, at least not at this point. Still, it's cool to have them. Ow. Ah, there we go, finally. The Blitz Gun has been upgraded to the Blitz Cannon. Sweet. Let's go see that dude by the bike.
Hey, who let you in here? Get lost before I flatten your robot into a hubcap.
Just try it.
And it's Plasma City!
Oh gosh, you didn't have to yell. Why did he have to yell?
Hey man.
I can't hear you, la 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 la. Only the little guy.
Sir, it is okay. We are your fellow desert riders.
You're? So you understand my sensitivities?
Absolutely, sir. We just came here to race.
Well, you can borrow my Bluebell, so long as you're gentle. She just needs a few repairs.
Hang in there, my brother. Bluebell is in good hands.
Well, I suppose we can patch her up, huh? There we go. Now I can use it to race. X accelerates, L1 fires weapon pickup, arm and activates turbo pickup. Okay. Let's go. Say, you can hold up to 3 the turbo boosts at a time. And touching one of the boost pads gives you a full boost meter for temporarily until it runs out. We don't have access to the weapons yet, that's not available until later races. Cards, right? You can pretty much just boost infinitely. If you know the layout of the track and all that. Getting the hang of it again. Oh, we're actually gonna lap this guy. It's kind of funny. This racing is definitely a lot easier than the racing in Jack 2, I will say that. Oh, need my big mouth. Oh well, at least we're still in the lead. You got first place.
Great racing, buddy. Here, take this helmet so the guys know you're one of us.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-oh, incoming message from the boss. Attention all Thugs for Less employees. First of all, whatever slug brain's been eating all the choo-choo bars in the break room, better quit stuffing his face, or I'll... Hey, turn those lights off! It's bad feng shui. Next, our space rendezvous point has been moved to, and listen up, knuckleheads, the Felsen system, in sector 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're no good with numbers, find a buddy to help you. Lastly, the company picnic is this Sunday. Don't forget to bring your own juice this time. Hey! I saw that, Cletus! You just earned yourself a write-up!
These Thugs for Less guys are a bunch of goofballs.
The boss only yells because he loves us.
Yes, sir. I do feel his affection.
Did you see that broadcast?
Not really.
We should scope out that rendezvous point.
Yes, we might intercept some stray transmissions.
Now, we could do that, or we could just keep racing for the time being. I think I'll do that. Only 250 bolts, that's not worth redoing. But let's do the intermediate circuit. Now, in this race, both weapons and turbos are available. So we'll have to be careful of enemies using attacks against us. That got me. Yep, we got this. Okay, the Vukovar circuit. I think that's how you say it. Here we go. Aha, that got them. Ah, looks like a new part of the track has opened up. I'll have to check that out. First place, now we just need to keep it. Aw, damn it. Alright, let's restart the race. Okay, barely managed to win that one, but we got it.